running away. You need a sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere. Did she find this as creepy as I do?
Oh, no. She never knew. Where's the fun in that?
So you stalked her?
I was the only one who appreciated her. Not like all those strangers she met at the bars, those animals. That's why I had to get rid of them. I did it for us.
Looks like one of them didn't go so quietly.
No. They were all too drunk to put much of a struggle. This happened while I was watching it. I didn't realize I had backed into a snowbank. I never smelled the exhaust. Suddenly I was here. To be honest, it's the best thing that ever happened to us. No more pesky walls or locks. Now I can watch her. Watch her every move. Forever.
She's praying what I'm thinking. It's getting dangerous out there, all these murders.
But I'm sure it's just isolated victims he picks off. A lot of prayers going up right now. Not just hers.
At least I'm not alone. God, I hope this is helping.
There's one promise I never regretted.
Thank you.
Thought I heard a sound.
Where is she? Wasn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here to help. I think we have an old adage you can stay in for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
Down. I'll go ask her why she needs to stay here.
The attic must be up there.
I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Well, his mother does seem to be a bit of a heartbeat, but Brian's worth it.
But seriously, now do you
think I just found the only real witch in Salem?
Just no respect for history anymore?
You call that pure?
Those air vents okay?
Oh, yes, sir. Just regular maintenance. These things are big enough for small animals to go hiking, so we just have to make sure none of the little critters get trapped in there.
They won't.
want excellent food under these conditions?
You cat, get out of here.
And she's from Boston.
Really? Great.
He travels thousands of miles across the field.
The Pilgrims. We settled in Salem in the 1600s. We invented Thanksgiving.
Is all 4 years at Salem High. He was on the varsity when he was a freshman.
There she is, finally.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
How can I get through to her?
To jump your unfinished business.
Hold on.
On me.
Now, I'm tracking down my killer, okay? Someone who was seconds away from attacking you about an hour ago, and if...
Wait a minute. You can see me? And hear me? Holy shit. You're a medium. Well, ain't I the luckiest guy in the world? I just found the perfect little helper.
What is it with you guys and my family? Helping the cops do their job is not some privilege. It's a trap. I'm not your informant, your partner, or your friend. I don't owe you. If anything, you owe me. Dick.
Yeah, I get it. You're tough, okay? But you're not tougher than him. You saw what he can do. He's coming after you, or someone close to you.
Whoever he wants dead is lucky to still be alive. Now, I know what I'm doing, and you can help me stop him. All you have to do is answer some questions.
Look, I'm sorry. What happened to you is horrible. You saved my life, so what do you want? Hurry up, man.
I was murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Have you ever seen my killer before tonight? Do you have any idea who he is?
You cops are so hard up on clues that you're actually asking people if they know who the killer is? Now I get why you need so much help.
I'm not asking people. I'm asking the witness whose life I just saved. Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
Living?
Yeah. Hey, you might know her. She was working the Bell Killer case for the cops as a contract psychic. A profiler.
Sorry, kid. She didn't ring any bells.
I found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some Bell Killer book. And it's in her handwriting.
Bell Killer book. If she was a profiler, it's probably the book she kept all her case notes in. That would be at the station.
Really?
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word. Never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one. Why don't you live there?
Because of people like you, always asking for help. Trying to connect one last time with your loved ones or resolve some crazy problem. I love my mom, but I can't live in one place for too long or people like you will find me too easily.
I wasn't home much either growing up. I know that's rough. All right. What were you doing at your apartment?
I live there, Sherlock. Well, I used to, whatever. My mother has been missing for a few days. I don't see her that often, but she never just disappears. Not like this.
You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife.
Wait a minute. Don't go yet. Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother is involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead. I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
I bet she knows more. I can't let her get away. There's gotta be another way down.
We're probably better off at home, with the doors locked.
Thank you. Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, my child.
She calms down. I'll go ask her why she needs to stay here. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.